It's Sunday 4th of May, we're here at Crail for Max Power. People have turned out in their thousands. We're looking for some good action today. Lots of noise. Time to get the turtle wax out. Get some gloss on. Let's go see what's happening.
Thanks for watching and see all the action on hothatch.tv. Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go. Push me and then just touch me. Till I can get my satisfaction, 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 satisfaction.
Push me, and then just hurt me, till I can get my satisfaction, 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 satisfaction.
We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a party like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck like your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill the buzz. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill the buzz. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're in the getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on hill. When I roll 20 deep, so I'm smiling in the club. Now that I go with Trey, everybody show me love. You feel like you're with him, you can tell me if you love. But homie, ain't nothing changed, calm down. Up, I see you vivid in the cutting, man, roll the trees up. Homie, watch how I move, you stick for a play up here. Bending for the few shells, now I walk with a limp. In the hood, in the lady saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But holla in New York, it's young, tell you I'm local. We the plan is to put the rap game in the chunk. Now I'm for the focus, man. My money on my mind, got a meal out the deal, and I'm still in the grind. That's all she said, she feeling my staff, she feeling my flow. I'm going for what it buy, and they ready to go. Find me in the club, bottle full of bug. My mouth got what you need, if you need to fill a buzz. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, if you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bug. I got what you need if you need to fill the buzz. I'm gonna have sex, I ain't gonna make it love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. My flow, my show brought me the dough. That bought me all my fancy things. My crib, my cars, my clothes, my shoes. Look on me, but I came up and I ain't changing. You should know, way more than you hate it. Oh, you mad? I come to be happy, I'm here. I'm that cat by the bar, toast to the good life. Moved out the hood, now you tryna pull me back, right? My dog get the bumping in the club, it's on. Now with my eyes, chick, she smash, she gone. Hit the roof on fire, man, just let it burn. Just talking about money, homie, I ain't concerned. I'ma tell you what, baby, homie, cause go ahead, switch the dial up. And if they hate you, let them make my money pile up.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
We're here with the pyromaniac, Michelle Coy from Holland. Can you tell us a little about the car and its brake horsepower and the size engine it has?
Okay, well, it's not really a car. It's like a quad bike, what you call it, a quad bike in England or Scotland. I built the whole thing myself. It was my only idea. And the engine is from a Sea King helicopter.
Right.
And normally it drives the rotors of the helicopter, but we converted the engine into a thrust engine with afterburner and so forth. So we had the engine and we put four wheels on the knees and, you know, and the steering and brakes, and I decided to sit in it and see, you know, what it did. And that was 14 years ago, and it turned out to be basically my profession.
Where did you get the idea to take the engine from the Sea King and stick it on a four-wheel motor?
It was just, you know, my interest in engines, you know, in general. Piston engines, jet engines, I don't care, as long as the engines, I love engines. So, once I had the idea, you know, I had the opportunity to buy such an engine. And then we converted it, it was just an idea, let's do something different with the engine, as the original purpose. So we had the engine ready and the afterburner, and then, you know, what do? So let's ride it. Overnight, you know, and a couple of beers, you know, we decided to build a quad.
And the first test run, did it scare you to get on it a little bit?
Yeah, it was, I was nervous, yeah. But we started out, you know, doing it slow, you know, nice and steady, and, you know, and you know, over the years, you know, I increased the speed, and suddenly, you know, when I did my first show, I asked the promoter in Holland, you know, to do some flames. And just for fun, you know, there was no money, no business, nothing involved. And when I got back in the pitch, you know, there were about 15 promoters lined up to book my show.
Right.
And I said, well, it isn't a show, it's just fun. Well, is it nevertheless? So I thought, well, hey.
And have you taken the show worldwide now?
Yeah, worldwide, yeah. Yeah.
And how often do you travel with the show? I mean, where's your next show?
Next week I'm in the States. Weekend after that I'm in Holland. Weekend after that I'm in Island of Man. At the TT races.
Excellent.
I go everywhere.
And you'd obviously get full enjoyment out of it. Can you just tell us exactly how much fuel it burns up every time you blast it down the track?
I got two fuel tanks and I have 80 liters of fuel. And I, you know, do my show till the engine stops, basically. So I burn 80 liters in, let's say, 7-8 minutes.
Fantastic. That's excellent. Thanks for talking to us, Michelle.
Okay.
It's a great pleasure to meet you.
Okay.
And enjoy the rest of the day.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.